So in a previous module, I talked about the famous paper by Card and Krueger on the effect of the minimum wage on unemployment. So I looked at this table, which had their main result, which is right here, this number, 2.76 people. That was the estimated causal effect of the minimum wage on employment, about three people. But how did they actually see that this one number was their main result? If you first look at this table, it's like got a ton of numbers all over the place. And it's kind of scary looking. You know, you see it and you go, no, I don't want to read that. I want to go away. I want to run. I want to run. I'm going to watch TV instead. So how did I get all the way here? Well, remember the other module about how to read a paper. The first thing you do when you pick up this paper by Card and Krueger is look at the abstract, look at the title. If you do that, you'll see that they're doing a difference in differences type analysis. So they're going to have data before and after the policy change in the treatment state, New Jersey, and they're going to have data from the control state, Pennsylvania. So then, once you know what their strategy is, you can start being on the lookout. Well, I know what difference in differences is. That means I have to compare before and after in the treatment and compare before and after in the control and take differences. So let me look, start flipping through tables and see where they do that. And then you come across this table here, table three. It says average employment per store before and after the rise in New Jersey minimum wage. Aha, before and after. That's suggesting exactly what difference in differences is. So there's your first clue. So now let's go and look at the columns. You see stores by state, and you see Pennsylvania. Aha, I already knew that they were going to use Pennsylvania as their control group. Okay. Oh, New Jersey, now that's my treatment group. And then the difference, New Jersey minus Pennsylvania. That's another thing to key you off. Remember, we're looking for difference in differences. And now we go to the next column. Oh, but wait a second. There's this little break here in the lines. So that usually suggests that that's a totally different analysis, that over here is one analysis and over here is a different analysis. So let's just put this part aside for now because it's probably a different analysis and focus on this first three columns. So now let's start reading over here on the left-hand side. Variable one, full-time FTE employment before all available observations. Okay, so we see before. And then if we keep reading, FTE employment after. So we see employment before the policy change in New Jersey, in Pennsylvania, employment after. So we already see here is the before and after comparison of employment in Pennsylvania before and Pennsylvania after, and New Jersey before and New Jersey after. So if you just look at this block here, then that actually looks exactly like the death penalty example we saw, where we just saw the average homicide rate in the treatment group and the control group before and after the death penalty was made legal again. So from just this data alone, you can see we can do our standard difference in difference estimate. Now, if we add this column, we get the difference, the cross-sectional difference, okay? And then if we look at the third line here, we keep reading, we see change in mean FTE employment. Okay, so this is FTE employment before, this is after. So this is just the difference. And you can verify that by just doing on your calculator that if you subtract this, you get minus 2.16. And then finally, this here says difference. This is the difference in these two numbers, which are already differences. So that's the difference in differences estimate. That's why this number here is their main finding. So if you look at just these three rows and these three columns, that looks familiar as well, I hope. That looks exactly like the table we saw in the Mariel boatlift example of the effect of immigration on employment.